Arise, myself and my got any targets?
Here's what I've turned up. Good work. Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
It's so, what'll it be? I like it. Promise you'll stop, Jeeblenum.
Hello? What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Then we have a deal. Is this... Thank you. What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Then we have a deal. Is this right? Then we have a deal. Thank you. Come.
Ah!
Ask you the same.
I commanded you to leave this place.
I cannot. I gave Jeebel my word, and I intend to keep it.
Very well. This sigil was not meant for you, but we are far enough from the castle that it can contain you here. Goodbye. Stand down!
Start
See me, have you? Miriam!
I ought to ask you this.
I commanded you to leave this place.
I cannot. I gave Jeebel my word.
Very well. This sigil was not meant for you. Goodbye. Stand up!
I'm going to go to the next one.
This power you have is even greater than I imagined. I must get back the book.
That will never happen.
I have to make it happen. I have waited too long for this chance. Our last chance.
Are you eating prop? What are we transmuting this time? Pace yourself out there.
Even though I've learned to jump in midair, there are still places in the car. Even Zangetsu must be scratching his.
What? But I heard Zangetsu had developed the ability to Here, he sent a message arrow. In the searing hot caves, seek the
strange demon.
He says he saw the demon falling up.
I'm not sure I
I agree. What are you looking to buy?
Is this...
Then we have a deal. Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Many thanks. Is this... Then we have a deal. Many thanks. What are you looking to sell? Thank you. I'll...
Got it.
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help! Kill those! Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help! Kill!
Got it.
Here's what I've turned up on... Help! Kill! Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help! Kill them! Arise, myself and my shadow! Thank you. my shadow!
Thank you. Thank you. Dominique. And Alfred?
This was your proposal, Exorcist? Explain yourself.
I should have been there. But you broke your word as well when you laid that trap for me.
I wasn't about to allow the book to fall into your hands.
Why would I want it?
Revenge, perhaps? for your parents.
Someone has been putting ideas in your head.
Miriam.
No, wait! I would have preferred you not see that.
So the trap Alfred laid was for you?
Yes, and that's why I sent Zangetsu to deal with it. He has the power to stop Alfred from teleporting. I thought he might be able to contain Alfred while we dealt with our...
It makes sense. But what was all that about your parents?
I don't want you to get the wrong idea. So I suppose I had better tell you. My parents were exorcists, like me, but during the demon outpouring 10 years ago, they were killed in battle. So I have my reasons for hating demons, and that accursed book.
I'm so sorry. You must hate us all for it.
I let go of the hatred years ago. All that matters now is that I gain control of the Libelogaeth and prevent it from ever being used for evil again.
All right. I'll help you.
Thank you. I'll do all I can for you in return.
Oh. Shadow!
Here's what... Good...
Got any tough...
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Hi, Mir. What are we transmuting this time? You'll stop Jeeble.